Okay, we've been hearing a lot about tree borers this time of year because this is a time of year where they're emerging from the trunks of your trees, and this is where you're seeing the damage on the trees. So I'm going to talk to you about what is a tree borer, what they do, and how you can treat them. Okay, so this is typical damage from a tree borer. If you ever see a weeping spot where sap has leaked out of the trunk of the tree or one of the branches, and then in this case you can actually see a little bit of foam there where the sap has actually come out in foam. This is kind of a telltale sign of that a borer has recently hatched out of this tree. And so this is a tiny little wound, and sometimes they're even bigger depending on what species it is. But this is where the starting point is to know that if you have borers in your tree. So tree borers are one of several different species of beetles that will actually come in, lay eggs on the bark of your tree or in some little crevice on your tree, and then the larvae will get inside the trunk of the tree and they will eat their way through the trunk of the tree. And then whenever they hatch out, that's what leaves the hole in the side. So when you're seeing the holes, you're actually seeing the adults leaving the tree, and the damage has already been done. So the best thing you can do for borers is to treat early in the year, in the spring, with a systemic insecticide drench. Now you can do this now in the summertime if you'd like to, but it's gonna be a lot more effective in the spring. It's gonna catch the maximum amount of borers that are in your tree. And then it's just the best way for this to go up and kill those borers. If you try to spray the tree, you've got to actually make contact with the larvae, and most of the time they're inside the trunk already. And so the drench is a much more effective way to take care of them. So if you suspect that you have tree borers in your trees, come see us at Smith's Garden Town, where our expert advice is always free.